The king of kings, Adidas on my feet, used as a tool, not a symbol. As I move across these verses, I am completely nimble. Oh, Mr.
flicker of hope. One time he pull it together, make an effort, but nope. I'm standing at the altar, he nowhere in sight. I'm thinking about him now instead of my wife. Best man, right to my right, said, you be alright.
At least you know you gon' be smashing tonight. And the doors open in the back, working all right. It's the first day of the rest of our life. Her father by her side while she came down the aisle. She was looking all out and we exchanged vows. Long wind itself should have passed me a towel. We both said I do it to Mineo now.
So everyone smile for the family photo. But everyone ain't really in the picture. So everyone smile for the family photo. But everyone ain't really in the picture.
Now the ceremony's done. I know it sound dumb, but I thought he might come, cause the night was still young. I could've filled his space, it's like 100 a plate. I kept 2 just in case, praying to show up late. Then I wait. I just wait. I looked Chris in the face and told him nothing's gonna ruin our date. I hate the fact I still love you. I wish that I could turn you off, take the cord to my heart and just don't unplug you. Damn man, you my dad, what I did to you to make you not love me mean what I should to you. Look, I don't understand. I jump off a bridge, take a bullet to the rib before I hurt my kid. You know that Mark told me something I will never forget. It sounded just like you, that's why I know it's legit. He said you go to Andy's football games, but not lacrosse. Why? You told him you don't like that sport. Well, do you like me? It said I gotta ask. You either cry or you try to learn to laugh. Look, I figured I'd be past all this hurt by now. But after all this time, it's just worse right now. Cause when you bury emotions, you bury them alive. They just come back stronger somewhere later in your life.
In my bed, I cry on whatever done again. It's hard not to hate who I am. It's hard not to hate who I am.
Look, I chased the moment that when I had it, I felt alive. But now that the thrill is gone, I feel dead inside. I feel like everyone know the secrets I wanna hide. And anytime they ask me how I'm doing, I just say I'm fine. Too embarrassed to share it, and maybe too much pride. I create my own prison, holding the keys inside. Punishing myself for all of these crimes. And I'm trying to convince God that I'm not a waste of his time. What's wrong with me? Am I defective? I keep on making a mess. Why can't I ever get it together? Soon people gonna find out I'm not what they expected. They see who I really am, then I end up rejected. I try to stand tall, but these knees are collapsing. Instead of asking for help, these apps will distract me. So lonely, but so many people are friend of me. While I post, I hope one day to be happy as I pretend to be.
You flying circles around my head. You're while I sit on my bed, I cry on whatever done again. It's hard not to hate who I am. It's hard not to hate who I am.
Look, I was 13 the first time my mama caught me watching porn. She started screaming, she couldn't believe her last born was dabbling in something so destructive. I wish I could have said it was my last time, but nah, I wasn't. And the more I thought about it, the more I got bothered. These women I'm objectifying are somebody's daughters. I never really thought I had a problem till it followed me to college. And I felt debilitated by his bondage. Became a Christian, heard about God's power. Couldn't see it in my life, but I could tell you all about it. Overloaded with knowledge, making so little progress. Became a public figure, but my struggles weren't private. Only started tasting freedom when I'm being honest. And I learned that when I'm weak is when I'm seeing God the strongest. And I know some people gon' be quick to throw stones, but I take a little hit so you know that you're not alone. And after 28 years of life, I decided everybody's crooked. Some just do a better job at hiding it. Oh, how good does freedom taste? I hope they give me the forgiveness they gon' need one day. I pray.
Jesus, it washes away all of my sin. Washes away all my sin. Jesus washes away all of my sin. Jesus, he washes away all of my sin. Washes away all my sin. Jesus washes away all of my sin. Jesus, he washes away all of my sin. Washes away all my sin. Jesus washes away all of my sin. Jesus, he washes away all of my sin.
washes away all my sin. Jesus washes away.
Jump on social media and tweet something or post something. And today, you know, something hit me and I said, let me be transparent and let me be honest that I'm not perfect. I'm a person in pursuit of perfection, right? I'm not perfect. I'm someone being perfected. I'm not somebody who has it all together. I'm somebody who trusts in the only one that does have it all together. Because I know some people feel the weight of trying to be perfect and trying to be strong when you're not. When everybody expects your best but you're at your worst, what do you do? And I know what that feels like. I know what it's like to feel the weight of shame or guilt, or maybe some things happened to you in your past, or maybe you did some things in your past. Maybe you did it last year. Maybe you did it last night. There's grace today for yesterday's mistakes, okay? The difference is we resolve to be different. We resolve to become what we were created to be instead of living in that mess. So I say all that to say this, like, don't let your worth and your value be predicated on what you've done or what's been done to you. If I had a $100 bill, I crumbled it up, I spit on it, I stepped on it, I smashed it in the floor. When I pick it up and unravel it, guess what? It's still worth $100. No matter what's been done to it, no matter what's been said to it, it hasn't lost its worth, and neither have you. You are fearfully and wonderfully made in the image of God Most High. So don't let your failures get the best of you. Because you know what's greater than failure? Forgiveness. You know what's greater than fear? Faith. So trust in a God who can forgive. And if you question all this stuff, I don't know, is it real? Is Jesus real? Is God real? What do I think about all this? Man, just be honest and say, listen, I don't know. Show me. Help me. Guide me. You'll probably say something like, fight a little longer, my friend.
Just hold on and I'll find you.
Yeah, fight.
I'll find you.
Fight.
I'll find you.
Fight.
Just hold on and I'll find
Listen.
You.
I'm hanging on by a thread, and all I'm playing to is prayers. And every breath is like a battle. I feel like I ain't come prepared. And death's knocking on the front door. Pain's creeping through the back. Fear's crawling through the windows. I'm waiting for them to attack. They say don't get bitter, get better. I'm working on switching them letters. But tell God I'ma need a whole lot of hope keeping it together. I'm smiling in everyone's face. I'm crying whenever they leave a room. They don't know the battle I face.
They don't understand what I'm going through.
The world trying to play with my soul. I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way. I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go. And I don't know where else to go.
Fight.
Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you.
Just
fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you.
Remember, I'll find you. Remember, I'll
find you.
I need you to
hold on.
Remember, I need you to
hold on and I'll find you.
They say fear haunts and pain hates. I say pain strengthens and fear drives faith. And I don't know all of the outcomes. Don't know what happens tomorrow. But when that ocean of doubt comes, don't let me drown in my sorrow. And don't let me stay at the bottom. I feel like this hill is too deep to climb. I've been looking for a way out, but I settled for a peace of mind. I'm picking up the pieces of my life and hoping that I put together something right. Tell me all I got is all I need. Tell me you gon' help me stay and fight.
The world trying to pull on my soul. I'm just trying to find where to go. I'm trying to remember the way. I'm trying to get back to my home. But I can't do this on my own. That's why I'm just trusting in you. Cause I don't know where else to go. And I don't know where else to go.
Never leave alone.
You'll never be alone.
I believe you, don't forsake you.
No.